Sonny Garcia once again. Ooh, and Sonny went to turn. And riding in yellow. Let's watch Sonny. Riders up. Yellow is the color. Sonny Garcia once again. He's free. Marvin didn't quite make it. We have a rider up and riding. Sonny Garcia. Hold on, watch him. Whoa, here we go, Bernie. Blown off the way. Until gravity takes a hold of him. It's a small entry. This is considered small. Up and riding. Looks like Sonny in the yellow. Nice last turn. He's at inside second. Got the sandbar and out. Go to the back. Here comes that sand, starting to focus on the reef. And Sonny going to the back door, drops in, turns into, look at this one in there, oh! And the spin came out, but Sonny didn't.
Rider on the pallet, on the outside, he's got it on his feet. We're talking about the white jersey, Sonny Garcia, Hawaii. On what we are calling, comparatively speaking today, a medium-sized wave. That was a big dog, except almost an inside wave. Chance for a little high-performance maneuvering to the inside in front of the sandbars and moves toward Angelkai in the transition. Last year, that's about how big some of the waves are. Riding too fast on the wave bottom.
Riders up. Sonny Garcia over the ledge. Oh!
What a view that must have been. Looking standing on top of a ledge, looking 20, 25 feet down to the roof. He's got a straight here, looking on the cliff. He's got a nice long head of him. Standing off the top.
There he goes, building speed. Hanging high, coming across the center.
Start to barrel down off the bottom, hit the top, the lift caves over, and he's still going. Incredible, finally kicks out, incredibly long ride.
Sonny Garcia, a big one, a late takeoff, he's the light water to push to the bottom. Look, he's got a ledge right underneath where he's riding, snaps under the top, doing high performance surfing on a very large wave. He gets out of there, sandbar time, traveling right now. Late takeoff, free fall. Did you see him though, the 14 completely
learned that day as they did, Michael Owen, Glenn Winston, a rider.
Here's Sonny Garcia. Oh, daring maneuver. Full speed gun run down the line. Right underneath the walking the top. Put people off to the side of the channel. Including Brian Corwin on the wave runner machine out there with his partner, Bill Dare, official water patrol. We'll help the photographers get into and out.